so happy to see you. Navy rights. This historic match will be sure to be a
cool.
You won't want to miss.
Which fighter do you think's gonna win the next battle?
Where would you like to go, Kubo? And away we go! And here we are!
Ladies and gentlemen, something big
is
afoot. Guns
of blood, screams of pain, all the...
I hear you'll be taking part in the main event at the Colosseum tomorrow. You'd better rest up before your big day. Best of luck to you tomorrow. I trust you'll knock him dead.
Here. Cloud's all yours. I'll take... Make sure that you're back by dinner.
Doze off?
No.
Those pillow marks say different.
Yeah. You got me.
Anyway, wanna broaden your artistic horizons? Loveless is playing here. And I got us tickets.
Sure.
After that, we could ride the Skywheel.
I'm down for that.
Cool.
Would you like to go, Kubo? And away we go! We've arrived at your destination!
Welcome to the Golden
Attention!
Theater.
Our special showing of Loveless Speed Edition will begin shortly.
Perfect good day, and well met, most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me?
Actress, but with new technology, we have recreated her stirring performance. Audience members will
I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
Once the show has begun, both late entry and re-entry will not be permitted. Please take your...
Are you here to see Loveless?
Attention, Event Square guests. Could Make'em Bloom, that's Make'em
Come
Bloom,
on.
Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Make'em Bloom, that's Make'em Bloom, please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Make'em Bloom, that's Make'em Bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
I've never seen her look more beautiful.
Yeah. She's a real star.
Today's performance takes audience participation to the next level. With our revolutionary technology, you will become the hero of the story. Only you can fell the Dragon King and win the princess's heart.
Behold, a mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The city of Garia. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger, while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfrey was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
My faithful blade, join me in the dance. To proceed or not to proceed? These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free. me. My blade thirsts for vengeance.
Fear not, Alfred. I've come for you.
Rosa, how did you find me?
I sensed you were in trouble. 'Twas the will of the goddess, perhaps.
By the grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. What is the future if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road. None can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Thank you.
truly remarkable display of swordsmanship, enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado... Friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
Cease the charade! Love is not but an illusion!
Goddess above, let my blade strike true!
Bereft of wings and broken, I consign you to the abyss.
Thank you, Alfred, for saving our world and everyone in it. You are a true hero.
What awaits you at journey's end, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Alfred, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But... please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Drew you towards me. Could it
Go on.
That was great! Yeah.
Wow, that was amazing. I can't wait to start bragging. I'm friends with a famous singer.
Well, maybe next time you could take the stage.
Attention! The Skywheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well, the night's still young, right? What say we check it out?
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Skywheel. Enjoy a stunning view of the Gold Saucer and the dazzling night sky.
Food in the VIP seats was to die.
One day, I'm gonna be singing on that stage.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I repeat, advance tickets. Please line up here to wait.
Just name the square, and I'll get you there.
I repeat, advance tickets for tonight's performance have sold out. Same day tickets will be available for purchase 1 hour.
Hold on to your hats, Kubo! Have yourself a magical day!
Couples may ride the Skywheel at this time. Grab your friend or partner and embark on a wondrous trip through the sights and sounds of the Gold Saucer. Watch the adventure unfold before your very eyes, each moment more breathtaking than the last. This dazzling journey is sure to be one you won't soon forget.
Are you ready to ride? You ready for this? A gondola's here! Well, after you.
You first.
Cloud? Think we can steer with this?
Worth a try.
Here goes. Well?
Nice save.
Hey, over there. See that? Jockey looks so fun.
That's definitely not what the races are like.
I guess I'll just have to see for myself. It's beautiful.
So, have you talked to Aerith?
Hey, Aerith? I talked to Cloud. He said he remembers Zach. How they were friends 5 years ago. What? Not yet.
Right. Touchy subject, huh? She must still have feelings for Zach.
I think it's a little more complicated than that. Hey, it's kind of weird us being here like this, isn't it?
Is it? I mean, I guess it is. Kinda.
Ever since we left Midgar on this crazy journey, ever since we were kids, even. I can't remember a time like this. A time when we were this close. Or am I getting ahead of myself again?
Again?
Yeah. Again.
Not one bit.
We should probably head back to our rooms.
Yeah, probably.
Disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land.
But I do now, and seriously, wow, find of the century.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the promised land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
I understand the Keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
Let's bring this one home.
Listen up, combat-hungry beasts!
mind filling us in on the Keystone before we arrive?
Gladly. About 20 years back, one of my more eccentric colleagues convinced the company to build a museum for his antiques. The reliquary, they called it. Pretty cool, eh? Now, according to company records, the Keystone was housed there.
Wait a sec. I thought you said it was at the Gold Saucer.
Aye, I'm getting to that. Can I correct? He was. Oh, right. So, the museum turned out to be a total flop. Closed as soon as it opened. But somewhere between cutting the ribbon and boarding up the windows, the Keystone vanished into thin air.
So it's not at the saucer?
Do you know where it went?
No, but I know a man who might. The former curator.
Deal.
Hmm? How do you know their name?
Let's just say, I've been around a while.
After the museum debacle, all Dio was devoted, only to be promoted again when the saucer took off. Made director in no time. Real riches to rags to riches story. All of which is why we're bound for the saucer.
Hey, Sid, did I hear right? You used to work with Shinra?
Still do, on occasion. Them boys got their uses.
That's gonna be a problem. You see, we don't take kindly to friends of the company.
Thank you for choosing Bronco Cruises. We sincerely hope you enjoyed your trip with us.
Cruises? I thought it was Bronco Airlines.
Not after his wings got clipped.
Seriously, we really appreciate you ferrying us around.
You're most welcome. Hey, y'all are headed to the saucer, ain't you? I might could tag along, take in the splendor. What do you think?
Of course.
Girl always knows just what to say. Am I right? Shall we?
Wait a sec. Where's Vincent?
Up there.
Another loner. As if one wasn't enough of a pain in my ass.
Yeah, one's more than enough. You mean me?
Greetings, Mr. Director!
He doesn't look quite right.
Have yourselves a magical day!
Screams of pain!
I hear you'll be taking part in the main event at the Colosseum tomorrow. You'd better rest up before your big day. Best of luck to you tomorrow. I trust you. Knock him dead.
Make sure that you're back by dinner.
Yo!
Hey.
You just wake up?
See you again soon.
We've arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Golden Theater.
attention. Our special showing of Loveless Steel Edition will begin shortly.
All ticket holders, please make your way to the theater.
This place blows out.
But with new technology, we have recreated her story.
Are you here to see Loveless?
Audience members will also be invited to participate in tonight's revival. Once the show has begun, both late entry and...
Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeup Bloom? That's Makeup Bloom.
Come on, let's find
Please
our seat.
Speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeup Bloom? That's Makeup Bloom. Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you. Attention, Event Square guests. Could Makeup Bloom? That's Makeup Bloom.
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
I must away. Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'm here to rescue you.
Rosa, how did you find me?
Ye old princess intuition, I guess. You can thank me later.
Pray take not another step, gentle princess.
Varvados.
Would the cur defy his captor?
I, by the grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Pride goeth before the fall, and I, Garm. May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
Never have I seen a swordsman dance. The Dragon King fears that which he lacks, none other than truest love, the strength of hearts conjoined. That singular weapon is mightier than the darkest magics or deadliest blows, and it alone can overthrow the king.
Be still, my aching heart.
Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Charade. Love is not but an illusion.
Fiend! How dare you toy with my emotions!
Goddess above, let my blade strike true! Bereft of wings and broken, I consign you to the abyss.
That was pretty good. Heroic, even. High praise, coming from a princess. But don't let it go to your head.
What awaits you at journey's end, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Elfriede, look! You go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But Please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Joining us for tonight's special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Skywheel. Enjoy a stunning view of the Gold Saucer and the dazzling night sky.
Your trusty ride mobile is at your service.
Please line up here.
Hold on to your hat, Kubo.
Are you ready to ride?
Your very eyes, each moment more breathtaking than the last.
Practice makes perfect.
Practice for what?
For when the real thing comes around. Hey! Aren't you forgetting someone?
Okay.
You and Tifa go way back.
Yeah.
I also heard she used to have a pretty big crush on you.
That's so.
Well, not at first. Apparently, even as a kid, you had that weird loner vibe. But then one day, bam! She caught the love bug! Were you into her?
Don't remember.
Though, I guess that makes sense. Tifa said she was so busy after the move to Midgar that she forgot all about you too. Don't know what it is about you guys, but I get it. I had a thing for a soldier once. At least I think he was a soldier. I wanted to prove myself, so I hit him with my best moves. It was like I was firing energy blasts. After a few salvos, he shouted, "You got me!" And at the time, I totally bought it. Of course, he was just playing along for a dumb kid. And once I realized that, I was pissed. I couldn't stop thinking about him. I swore to myself that one day I'd blast that jerk for real. Did some hardcore training so I could give him a beatdown. But eventually, it dawned on me. He was just being nice. Like, he was a really nice guy. And the more I thought about it, the more I realized, wow, I liked him, you know? Maybe it's because of those feelings that I still can't fire energy blasts.
I can help.
With the energy blasts? Or my feelings?
The former. Feelings ain't my thing.
I think we both kind of suck in that department. To do in these situations. It was just practice. So don't go thinking it means anything, okay? Oh, say something! You're so annoying! See that guy again? What should I do?
That's up to you. But if it were me, I'd let him have it.
Tell anyone about tonight, and you're a dead man!